We have some never before seen footage of Maddy because we had to constantly basically chiropractically correct her. She kept being like, I need to take a break. Well, it was Maddy, so it was like,
you just stop.
She would stand up and I would go hold her pony and I would stroke her back and be like, you've been through so much.
It's also so straight of her to like create a problem in a queer space.
She looked like a little, like a dust mop on a turtle.